Welcome to the video. Today we are going to be doing some taco boards. And by the way, we just moved. What is today? That is my cousin, by the way. It is 5:59. My phone is literally on 1%. I don't know where it works. It might be 1%. So, my hair is actually really mess. So today, yeah, we're going to be doing taco things. So I think I'm going to go charge my phone after this video, so. Oh, and by the way, I have my iPhone 8. Yeah, I want the iPhone 11, I have to call my mom has it, but she won't let me get it. So, sorry, my mom's like talking to her mom. Okay, so here is the dryer erase markers that we're going to use. So here is my dryer erase. It's a dryer. So here's my thing so far. We're going to finish up with this video. So technically, I'm just going to have to like... Sorry. Chelsea texted me. Sorry, Chelsea's my friend. Okay. I'm going to show you what she texted me. She said, what happened? Okay, guys. So... I'm actually going to start. So, let's get to this right now. So, I think we're going to use some orange and we're going to go like right here. And do it like right here. So, I think I'm going to go like a little part. I missed it. There's like a race with me, so it doesn't work. This one is better. And I'm going to be revealing the secret keys in this video that we found. Okay, well, now I think we're gonna like put my text messages. So, the phone is about to die, but. Okay, the first person that just texted me, and then the first person that just texted me, name's Han. Says, don't be mad at me, but I only have one thing to say. Okay. That's fine. Ha ha ha. LOL. Ha ha. From Han. Han's my friend. I'm talking right now. I told her where I lived because she didn't like know where I lived, so I told her. My address is actually right. Okay, I'm gonna tell you the first digits of my phone number, but I'm not going to tell you the rest. So the first digit of my phone number. Actually, I am on my phone right now, and I'm literally recording the video while I'm filming. So, okay, so technically, I don't want to do that anymore. Okay. I'm my cousin's here, so she can save a little bit. But let me figure out the print I'm going to do. I'm going to try that Lolly needs her, which is my aunt. Lolly said she needs you.
What?
I don't know. She just said, tell Nana to come here.
Liar!
You're a boy. Okay, well, she didn't fall for that one, so I think I'm going to, like, end the video here. Bye!